Alright, here we go. Please hold on and no leaning out, okay? People standing on the left side, also watch for oncoming cable cars and traffic.
San Francisco, and today we're doing a museum day. We're here at Legion of Honor, so let's check it out. Mr. Dar's taking pictures.
Visiting the California Academy of Sciences. I must say it's one of the best museum visits we ever had.
We spent 3 hours in there. It's the longest we ever stayed
yeah,
in the museum.
The 3 hours, which is a new record. Quite inspiring, learned a lot, and felt like being little kids again. As mentioned before, today is a purely museum visit day. Normally we wouldn't do this, but we bought one two-day pass for the city, which gives us access to multiple attractions. The reason being that we wanted to go to most of those attractions anyway. It turned out to be more cost effective. I'll put a link below for the San Francisco go-kart. Now we finally made it to our last museum of the day, which is the San Francisco Museum of Modern Arts. She wanted to look at it.
You can also do it, right?
We're done with our museum touring for the day. I think now it's time to go get something to eat. I haven't eaten anything the whole day. The world is quite a surprising place. Just a minute ago, we met a couple and they
asked from Uruguay.
They asked us where we're from. We said Netherlands. Then they asked, oh yeah, I have friends from Curaçao.
Which we didn't even mention at any point.
Yeah. So I think probably they heard us speaking Papiamento, and that's why they approached us. Nonetheless, they gave us a couple of good tips for when we start driving down south. Thanks, guys. Giants is playing against the Padres, right?
Yes.
The San Diego Padres. And we got some field passes, so we get to see the batting practice. We just got our passes. Are you happy?
surfers too.
Yeah.
Have a nice weekend.
First time to a baseball game?
Yes.
Ah.
Well, to a major league baseball game.
Cool. Let's have some fun. It's a bit overwhelming because for both of us it's the first Major League Baseball game, and then we're standing on the field. Emily even got, show it, a baseball as a gift, but we're loving it.
Yes, we really like it. I'm excited.
Yeah.
Seats, and they're pretty good seats, and we're happy. Look, we got matching caps, definitely ready for the game.
Well, look at this view. We're not that far off. Tell the teacher where.